So here's Ozzie Albies now, and he shoots the first pitch into left. Marte's being waved around to score. Conforto's throw to the plate is in time to get him. Michael Conforto.
So they've called up Michael Conforto. Okay, their top hitting prospect here out of a double A, and Michael Kodire is going to go on the DL because he's been battling some knee issues here. So Conforto, and by the way, doesn't have to deal with Zach Greinke tonight, which
right?
Is nice.
Which is nice.
What, to do some
what do you think
here?
You've got to think left center field on this guy.
And he hits a double play ball, but it goes off the glove of the pitcher, and Conforto beats the play at first, and the Mets have a 2-0 lead. If Lee had let that go, it would have been an easy double play ball to Rollins. But the pitcher deflected it. Conforto has his first big league hit. And the Mets have a 2-0. And he lines that one for his fourth hit of the night. Well, they shifted on him. He took it the other way. 4-for-4 for Michael Conforto. And he drives it to deep right center field. Pat back to him.
Ball game.
2-1 for Morton. And Conforto drives one. Deep right field. Polanco looks up. And it's out of here!
3-2 to a routine.
Line to left. Coming on. Conforto will have to play on. Trying to score his hardy. Here comes the throw on a hop. And here it is. Out of the plate.
I'm surrounded by
base. Now he has it. Now Conforto drives one. Deep down the line. Toward the pole. And it's out of here!
Thank you.